kindergarten students from the Language Development Center in the Eagle Pass Independent School District visited the Eagle Pass Fire Company during Fire Prevention Month this October. The students toured the local volunteer fire department and learned all about fire safety and prevention. Eagle Pass Fire Chief, along with several different volunteers, introduced the students to Sparky, the fire dog, who shared safety tips and tricks to the students. Each student took turns sitting in the fire truck before going outside to watch several different demonstrations done by the volunteers. The Eagle Pass Independent School District would like to thank the Fire Department in Eagle Pass for taking the time to teach our students about fire safety and prevention.